I'm Ebony North for Investment Pitch Media. Resverlogix, a world leader in epigenetics or gene regulation, is in active discussions with the Kingdom of Morocco's Ministry of Health for possible Phase 2 COVID-19 clinical studies within their hospitals using Apabetalone, Resverlogix's first-in-class drug. Donald McCaffrey, President and CEO of Resverlogix, stated, "We are pleased to collaborate with the Kingdom of Morocco's Ministry of Health under the leadership of Professor Boutra Mehta, Director of Medicines and Pharmacy, for the possible launch of COVID-19 clinical studies with our novel epigenetic drug, Apabetalone. It is imperative to clear hospital beds of COVID-19 patients to allow urgent surgeries and other necessities to take place, which will contribute to reopening and strengthening the economy in the Kingdom of Morocco." Professor Boutra Mehta, Director of Medicines and Pharmacy, Ministry of Health in the Kingdoms of Morocco, added, "The Kingdom of Morocco's Ministry of Health is pleased to be collaborating with Resverlogix on this important global initiative that has tragically impacted so many people worldwide. Our team was very impressed by the publications from Cell Journal, Nature Report, along with Health Canada and FDA approvals for COVID-19 clinical trials. Our ministry has also recognized the FDA's granting to Resverlogix the coveted breakthrough therapy designation for Apabetalone in a cardiovascular indication. Founded in 2001, Resverlogix is a Calgary-based late-stage biotechnology company developing first-in-class therapies for the benefit of patients with chronic disease. The company aims to improve patients' lives by restoring biological functions altered by serious illnesses such as cardiovascular disease back to a healthier state. Resverlogix is commercializing a new class of epigenetic therapies designed to regulate gene expression, turning disease-associated genes on or off without changing the human DNA. Epigenetics has become an exciting forefront for the discovery of new medicines, such as Apabetalone, an advanced cardiovascular drug being developed by Resverlogix. Apabetalone is the only drug of its class with a well-established safety record in human clinical trials, with well over 4,200 patient years on the drug across 10 clinical trials. On March 23, 2020, the company launched its COVID-19 program, enlisting world-renowned collaborators. Studies demonstrate that Apabetalone has the potential to act against COVID-19 with a unique dual mechanism, initially preventing viruses from entering the cells and replicating, and secondly averting runaway inflammatory reactions that can cause severe and lasting organ damage. A Phase 2 clinical trial is evaluating Apabetalone in combination with standard of care for patients hospitalized with COVID-19. Apabetalone treatment could potentially reduce the severity and duration of COVID-19 and may even help fight other related viruses. On October 12th, the Health Research Ethics Board at the University of Alberta approved a COVID-19 clinical trial of Apabetalone, thereby allowing for recruitment of trial participants to begin. Study participants will be made up of patients hospitalized with confirmed COVID-19 cases, with a total of 100 patients expected to be enrolled at multiple sites in Canada and Brazil. Participants will either receive twice-daily doses of Apabetalone for up to 4 weeks alongside standard of care, compared to standard of care alone. The primary outcome measure of the study will be change in the World Health Organization Ordinal Scale for clinical improvement. Apabetalone is a first-in-class small molecule that is selective bromodomain and extra-terminal, or BET, inhibitor, an epigenetic mechanism that can regulate disease-causing genes. Apabetalone selectively targets the second bromodomain, or BD2, within the BET proteins, producing a specific set of biological effects with potentially important benefits for patients with COVID-19, high-risk cardiovascular disease, diabetes mellitus, chronic kidney disease, end-stage renal disease treated with hemodialysis, neurodegenerative disease, Fabry disease, peripheral artery disease, and other orphan diseases, while maintaining a well-described safety profile. The prevalence of BET proteins in the human body allows Apabetalone to simultaneously target multiple disease-causing biological processes, leading a new paradigm shift in the treatment of chronic disease. The shares are trading at 59 cents. For more in-depth explanation of this technology and this study, please refer to the company's news release, its website, resverlogix.com, or contact the company at 403-254-9252 or by email at ir@resverlogix.com. I'm Ebony North for Investment Pitch Media.